know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass. Hi, Marissa. Happy Sunday, babe. How are you? I have something to show you, too. Hi, my Theo. How are you, babe? Hi, my Cindy. Hi, we Claire Bell. Happy Sunday, everybody. I hope you've had a great day so far. Hi, Jess. Hi, Tammy. Marissa, get out of bed right now. Hi, Addies. Oh, Theo, that's wonderful news. Hi, Jane. Nope. Well, yeah, he just fell back to sleep. He was up. Hi, Nettie. Hi, Ray. I know that little goose muffin. I can't stand it. I can't. He's too cute. I just want to stare at him. Hi, Gabby. Happy Sunday, babe. Theo, while we're... Hi, my beautiful Laura. Theo, I'm so excited. Okay, Theo, patina, mint, and then minty fresh. Hi, Katie. Hi, babe. I'm thinking mint. Yep. Okay, perfect. We are on the same page. Hi, Eva Stanley. How are you, babe? Happy Sunday to everybody. I hope you've had a great day. Cindy, I can't stand how cute he is. Hi, Ads, how are you? Hi, Ryder and River. How are you guys? Happy Sunday. He is so stinking cute. It's ridiculous. Hi, my beautiful Karina. Hi, babe. I'm wonderful, Ads. Hi, Chris Hensley. My day's great. How about you, babe? Hi, Forbidden Bakes. Laura, we're going to do four today. Yes, my little butterflies. What? No, Karina, you didn't have a seizure, did you? No. Hi, my beautiful Brian Little. Yes, I called you beautiful. Hi, Megan. Happy Sunday, babe. Hi, go girl. What's the bad news? No, Karina. Oh, no, babe. I'm sorry. Marissa, I'm going to grab what I want to show you real fast. Squeeze in. Hi, H. Bowden. How are you? Karina, I hate that for you. Thanks, my little Cindy. Yeah, Laura, I should be done about 3 o'clock. Good, Chris Hensley. Okay, these are the smaller tattoos, Marissa, that I have. There's that one. There's that one. And there's this one. Hi, Mars. Hi, Bold Dreamer. Yep, you got it, babe. Okay, my little Theo, let's get going. So we're making this. Isn't that beautiful with the little baby? To kind of mimic a Monopoly board. This is a 25-ounce wine tumbler. Well, thanks, Linda. Hi, Carrie. Hi, babe. Happy Sunday, friend. Oh my gosh, we Claire Bell, he's so cute. I can't. I know you do, Karina, but I'm tired of you having to deal with it. Hi, Anita. I'm wonderful. How are you, babe? Hi, Maylin. And Theo, I don't have a pewter, but I have that dripping in silver. I'm good, Amber. How are you? Aw, Carrie, thanks for being you, babe. Hi, Gigi. Hi, Crafty Chickadee. How are you, babe? Okay, is that good? Good. Good, Anita. I'm happy for you, friend. Yeah, I posted a video of my little goose. Hi, Deb. He has been playing since 4 a.m. And he finally decided to take a nap. And it wasn't long at all. Thanks, Bolt Dreamer. He is a cute stinking thing. I can hardly stand watching him. Oh my gosh. And when he's tired, he's so lovey. Oh. I know, Ads. I do too. I can't stand it. So happy I got him. Oh, Cindy, like a maniac, he's tearing around. Hi, Ange. Yeah, tearing around like a maniac. Be safe, babe. I love my wine. Your tumbler's going out tomorrow, babe. I know. Hi, Natalie. Hi, William. Oh, they're going to be going nutty. I can't wait. Did I tell you I got him like a huge, big pet condo that's coming Wednesday? Hi, Von Sue. Hi, Sammy. Yeah, me too, Wee Clarabelle. There was something good. Okay, so we're gonna get going on this one. Maylin, Jenny, my sister, and Danny liked it. So I was like, that's fine. We'll go with it. Oh, good. And I'm going to be posting a ton. Yeah, let's play Monopoly, Theo. Okay, I'm going to move these out of the way because we're not using these two at all. Oh, my Karina. Thank you, babe. Okay, so this mint is going to be the most prominent on the cup to resemble the board. So I'm going heavy with it. And we may even add some more in a little bit. We'll see. Hi, Missy. You know what, Cindy? I haven't really given it much of an effort. I'm hoping in the next couple days. Hi, how are you, Bloomings 062? A Monopoly board. Hi, Joyce. I don't know. I have a bunch shipping out tomorrow. I'm not positive, babe. It'll ship about 2 weeks from when we made it on live. I know, Ray. Okay. Thank you, my little Cindy. I will let you know. I know. You're the best to me. Love you so much. Okay, so we're going in with a little bit of blue. And I'm just going in with little bits of these different colors. Hi, Brooke. How are you? Yeah, I'm sorry, Joyce. I don't know exactly. I want to say it is, though. I want to say it's going out tomorrow, babe. Going in with some yellow. I got lots of canvas here to fill. Going with a little red. Hi, Minnie Kate. How are you, babe? You guys. Hi, Lauren. How are you guys today? It's actually beautiful to hear here today. It's like mid-60s. We're doing four today, Abby. Now we're going to go with a little bit of lime green. Oh, good, Brittany. He probably needs to lay down. Just rest. Wait. Spirit, Wait, can you also add spirally small drop of that? Of what, babe? Hi, Elizabeth. Hi, Misty. Of what, babe? I can add whatever you want. I didn't see what it was. Black. I can add a little bit. Yeah. Of course I can. I don't want to give you mine and no. All right, let me have a look-see. Thanks. Oh, wee Clarabelle. That's beautiful. Thank you, babe. Hi, my Andre. How are you, friend? Okay, let's look. Let's look. A little bit more blue. I can already see that. And I'm not ignoring anybody. Hi, V Maze, how are you? Hi, NS in Singapore. I don't want no school. Want a little bit of red up here. Just a little bit. A little bit right there. Oh yes, son, I'm talking to you. Theo, does that look pretty like representative of... Oh, sorry, Bull Dreamer. Hi, Jason, how are you? I'll have to change that. Yeah, that would not be right, would it? Oh, yes. Yeah, absolutely. I'm going to put more mint in for sure. Let's do little tap-taps. Little tap-taps with black. Yep, I'm going to go in with more mint and fill in all those white areas. Okay. Okay, go in. Jeez Louise. I love you, my Karina. Orange. Okay. Yep, sorry. Orange wasn't on here. That's the only reason. Hi, Paula. Hi, Leslie Ann. But I can add orange. Yeah, yeah. Come here, I need you, little needle. Oh, yeah, yeah. There we go. Up a wall. Hi, Princess Margaret, how are you, babe? Hi, Nail Biters. That don't impress me much. Okay. Now let's fill in some areas with this mint. Then do a little swirly swirl. I think this is going to be really cool, Theo. Just in case, and all that. Thank you. I know we are squeaking. We're squeaking today. Yep. We got a squeaker. Theo loves Monopoly. He has a bathroom all Monopolied out. It's really cool. He sent me pictures. I wasn't there. Okay. Okay. How we doing, Theo? Does it look... Are we looking good? Not yet. Thanks, Nikki. Thanks, babe. Hi, Queen Stunning. Call good night. Theo, have you told Nikki that you invited me over for a glass of vino? Hi, Nina. Cause Nikki might be like, excuse, you're not coming to my house. Thanks, friend. Okay. Well, then he and I are going to get along just swimmingly. Aw, thank you, Nikki. How are you, Queen Stunning? How have you been, babe? Happy Sunday. I'm not going to hit with a ton of heat. And then we can gauge it and go from there. No, Casey, don't go back. Aw, hi, Sarah. How are you? Sarah, I'm actually going to use your, what the mystical ones, I think? Theo, yeah. Joyce, email me, friend. And I, yeah, if you email me, I can change it. Hi, Samantha, how are you? My email's in my bio, yes. But I'll never remember, so you'll have to email me. Hi, my Sharky, how are you, babe? Thanks, Misty. So we're going with the Monopoly board. Good, Samantha. It's Sunday. You're allowed to be lazy. I'm wonderful, Sharky. The Mystical Tales at 2:30. Remember, I used the Mystical, I think it was the Mystical Tales and the Mermaid Shimmer together. I just want to use them separate on a white base. Hi, Ashley. How are you, babe? Happy Sunday. Hi, Athena. Cherokee, they're not too bad today. Yeah, I want to see how those puppies look just by themselves. If Katie, are you here? Katie Porter, I thought I saw you. Didn't I say hi to you? Baby Goose Nina is wonderful. I posted a video. He's been running around like a maniac since 4 a.m. and then decided, okay, I'm done. Hi, Diane, how are you? Diane, will you text me your address, babe? How are you, friend? Yeah, he was a nut. But we talk about a cat nap. He had a cat nap. He was right back up and at it. Goose is wonderful. The cutest thing ever. I'm not kidding. He might be the cutest thing I've ever seen. All right, let's see how this goes. Carrie, that's what we're thinking, babe. But what has he done for you lately? Casey, isn't it kind of cool? Yeah. Hi, Marsha, how are you? So we were, Theo wanted like a Monopoly board inspired cup. I just want to see where we're at as far as colors moving. For me. Theo, do you want to move more? Do you want me to put some more heat on, babe? Thanks, Karina. Little stop. Thanks, my Cindy. Thanks, Diane. Yeah, whatever you want, Theo. Laura, isn't he so cute? Oh. I can hardly stand it with him. Oh my gosh. Now he's back up. He's back up on the couch, night time. And go give my Cindy a follow if you haven't yet. Cindy Creative Outlet Designs. We gotta get her to 1,000. Well, thanks, Bold Dreamer. Yes, Casey. Danny and Jenny were like, came over one day and they're like, we've been thinking, we think his name should be Goose. I said, okay, that's fine. That's fine with me. Hi, Vicious. Ashley, I think so. I think. Thank you, guy. I think he's a boy. I mean, is. As far as I can tell. I mean, I've been single for a little bit, so I think so. Oh, Theo, I love that. Cool. Right, exactly, Bold Dreamer. Sorry, Cindy. No choking, please. It's the daggone truth, though. Hi, Z. How are you? Haw, thanks, Sarah. It's kind of what we're shooting for. Aw, Vicious. You might be the cutest thing. Whoa, Bold Dreamer, stop it. Gotta take a rest, friend. Thanks, Casey. What do you think, my little Theo? Yes, Diane. I have to go in for one more teacher day tomorrow, but yeah. Yeah. Theo, is it good? Do you like it? Thanks, you guys. Aw, Nikki, thank you. Thanks, We Clarabelle. Oh, I'm so happy you love it. Oh, yeah, we're done. Thanks, Kate. How are you, babe? Thanks, my little Diane. Diane, do you have your grandbaby? I mean, I know it's not a baby, but it's not a baby. It. I'm so used to these dang cats. I swear. Okay, Theo, I'm going to do some. I do, Cindy. Yeah. Yep. Yes, Theo absolutely is. Oh, good, Kate. That's a good tired. I'm wonderful. Okay, Theo, I'm going to do a little bit, and then you say, I know, Cindy, right? Oh, good, Diane, you're back. Okay, good. I'm going to do some, and then you can say, good. I don't want to overdo. I don't want to overdo it. You can say good, or you can say, hey, lady, add more. Is there, I don't know anything about Monopoly. Theo, is there a particular color that the coins are by? Hi, Grandma Karen. Thanks, babe. I don't know. I have no idea. I've never played it a day in my life. Like, do you want me to concentrate it by a certain color? Thanks, Bold Dreamer. Dollar bills. Do you want me to concentrate it by a certain color? The silver? Because we're doing some dripping in diamonds sauce. Or just sporadically, wherever. I don't know. I know nothing about Monopoly. I'm so sorry. Anywhere. Okay. Thank you. To me. To me. Oh, this is, yes, that rainbow one. Wasn't that cool? And you know I've been playing. You know I've been playing this morning a little bit. I was up early. So I'll show you guys some of my playing. You can see it, absolutely. I know, Diane, you love rainbows. This is a Monopoly board. Theo loves Monopoly. I will. I absolutely will, Ange. Yep. Theo, what do you think about, do we want more? I don't want to overdo. Yeah, I've been playing this morning, so I'll show you guys. We decided to do one for Pride Month. A little bit more. Okay. I can do as much as you want, babe. Can you believe I've never played Monopoly? What is wrong with me? I don't know. Yeah, Vicious, it was just a 20-ounce skinny, babe. You can buy it. Yeah, if you just order a 20-ounce skinny, I'll know it's yours. It's going to definitely need multiple coats of epoxy. I mean, even more than two, just because of the chunky glitter at the top. But not a big deal. Theo, not a lot, but now. Okay, Laura, we may have to play. Okay, we may have to play when you're here. Can you have a little vino while you're playing? Laura, you and I can get feisty together. We'll get feisty. Okay. fine, babe. Come on, Marissa, get up. Get up right now. It can take hours? Well, wow. I didn't know that. That's good? Okay, that's good. Perfect. I'll show you guys. It was so fun. It was so pretty. Yeah, I will. Now that I'm off. Hi, Mia. How are you, babe? There's one of my kids. I love Uno. I love Uno. Just getting any air bubbles out. I love Uno. I love it. Geez, Heather, how about some light on it? Sorry. But I want you to see that glitter too. Mia, my summer is going wonderful, babe. How about you? Although I have to go in tomorrow. Theo, I'm so happy, friend. That makes me so happy. Here's the one we did yesterday with Demetria in the base. Remember that one? And then we did some gold and pink and tealy and purple. That's that one. So this one, I don't know what I was thinking, but hi, Tiffany. So I took I took three of those mermaid micas, or I'm sorry, not mermaid micas, mermaid inks from Motherly Creations. And then I did a row of pink and a row of gold. Then I did a row of blue and a row of gold, and I did a purple and gold, and then I just pulled them. So that was a fun one to do. Hi, Jordan. That was a fun one that I did this morning. Then this one was the one we did last night. This is the one we did for Pride. We did a rainbow fire, and then we did the rainbow glitter, and then kind of ombre'd it down. Isn't it so cool? Yeah. So that was our one from last night. All right, this one, I told Sarah wrong. Thanks, you guys. Thanks. It was so fun. Isn't it beautiful? I know. Thanks, you guys. Ashley, I've not tried them on a white base, so I don't know. Oh, Theo, thank you, babe. Thanks, Clara. Not with the mermaid. I'm doing the other, the mystical ones. And I'm going to do that right now, actually. I lied to Sarah. She can see it on YouTube. Let's see. I'm going to use those mystical tails. And this is a big boy. This is a big old 30 ounce. Check it out. And then we're doing two for little Katie at 2 o'clock. No, you're fine. You are totally fine. These are the ones, I remember I did the mermaid tails mermaid shimmers and mystical tails. I did them on the same cup. Thanks, you guys. Thanks, Theo. I want to see just how these are. Nice, Laura. There's no stopping you now. 136. I want to see how they are kind of by themselves. What do you think of all your sparkly pinks on a black base with some mica? Joyce, I think that'd be lovely. And I have one, it's called North. It's a really cool ghost mica. Yeah. Are you talking like all the pearls? Is that what you mean, babe, by the sparkly? Yep. Now, Laura and Kristen can get over your 48 days, right, Laura? In fact, Dan and I were talking. We want to go. Yesterday, he was over here. We could. Yeah, Joyce. We could do a stinger. We want to take you down to the flats. We're going to go to an Indians game. Oh, we just have so much to do. Not enough time to do it in though, Laura. Just under 7 weeks. Thanks, my little Carrie. How's that knee? Let's spend a good time on me. Hi, Luna. How are you? Hi, Ethermi. God, am I saying it right? Hi, Ethermi. Good, good, Carrie. Yeah. Yes, absolutely, Cindy. Yep. You got it. Hi, Gail's Fashion. Yes, yes, Cindy. Yes, ma'am. Hi, Barbie B. Hi, Rosina. Ather. Okay, Ather. I'm sorry. Hi, Ather. How are you, Barbie B? Happy Sunday, babe. Oh, hi, Red Lip. Carrie, I love that so much for you. Okay, I think we're there. I think we're there. All right, let's pour some aside in case we want to do anything with it. Oh, Alexa, volume up. Where's West Virginia Granny?
West Virginia.
Okay, let's get spreading.
Country road, take me home.
Yeah, so she's gonna, if she gets in the 22nd, they're gonna wanna really probably chill the 23rd. And then the 24th, watch out.
Country road,
It'll be an easy day on the 23rd. Sorry about that, Alyssa. I love it too, Luna. Hi, Selena. Oh, Marcia, how long are you going for, babe? West Virginia. Oh, Vicious, you're so welcome, babe. Okay, good, Laura. I do too, Celtic Heart. Hi, Crystal. Bye, Diane. Bye, friend. I'll catch you soon. Yesterday. She's going to sleep on the plane. Love your face, Diane. Okay, let's get dropping these puppies. This one is just called Mystic. All right. So maybe we'll shoot for the 24th for a happy hour. I do love these. I squirted out a little bit too much on that one. That's okay. That's all right though. They're all gonna mix. Country road. Creations by Dolce. This is a fun one. I'm just trying out these inks. Just fun. This one is Luna. Hi, Sophie. Theo, you have to let me know. Goose is wonderful, Sophie. Snoozing right now. Of course. Rachel, how are you, babe? Okay, this is Luna. That's pretty. That is a purdy. So these are the Mystical Tales with Weatherly Creations. Yeah, exactly. Cindy, he's been really, really good about that. This one is Nova. Hi, Witchy Designs, how are you, friend? I've missed you terribly. These will be stunning too on a black base, but I wanted to see what they would do on a white base, so it's okay. This is a fun one. Yep. And then we're doing two for Katie at two, my time. Seven her time, I think. And then this one is Goddess. Sophie, I've been wonderful. How are you, babe? I know, isn't it stunning, Barbie? Beautiful. See, it was crazy, Cindy. I have no idea. She had, I don't know. And she emailed me this morning and she's like, Heather, I thought I scheduled for like back to back. And I said, well, no problem, because I don't have other appointments. So we can do yours back to back. To hit me with your best shot. Okay, so those are the four Mystical Tales, I believe. Hi, Gavin. How are you? What? Wait, what's going on? Wait, what happened? What happened? Wait, dealing with love. Oh, no. Witchies, I'm sorry. Hugs to you, babe. Okay. Do we want to add any other colors? Or should we just see how this rolls out? I'm gonna need your soul. Let's add a little bit of this. Thanks, Mimi. Hi, Charlene. We can add a little silver. Yeah. I'm going to add, this is that minty fresh. It'll go good with these colors. This is just a single color that I got. Like, it's not part of a set, if that makes sense. Or, Heather, you just zip it. The steaming junk. Barbie B, I thought so too. All right, let's do a little silver. Then we'll put a little glow powder in it, because we can. Because it's fun. Yeah, exactly. Hi, sexy wife. Hi, Terry. How are you, babe? It's a beautiful day here, too. These would be absolutely stunning on a black base. I think that's what we did. Yep, we did. We did them on a black base. Marissa, are you out of bed? Get out of bed. Get a shower right now. Hi, Grandma Sue. How are you, babe? Happy Sunday, friend. Make sure our glow powder's all mixed in. Grandma Sue, that makes me happy, babe. Hi, Granny Swoosh. Grandma Karen, how's that nerve pain? Okay, let's do it. Teeter up, see what we get. Charlene, he's snoozing right now. He's wonderful. I posted a video of him. He's been running around like a maniac since 4 a.m. and then decided, okay, it's time to take a nap. So yeah, when I'm doing my thing, he's gonna snooze. When I want him to sleep, no. Typical, right? Right, Rosina? Yeah. They do whatever they want. Theo, well, this one sure is. Exactly, Nina. Oh, yeah. Cindy, I have a little, like, it's like a little stool that he can, because he does. But, yeah. When he's lazy, he hops on the stool and then hops up. Thanks, Brittany. This is really pretty. I'm still working on it, Charlene. Still working on it. Soon, hopefully. It is. These colors are really pretty. Really pretty together. Aww. I love that, Mimi. Ashley, he's an absolute snuggle bum. Snuggle bum. Snuggle bum. Grandma Sue, goose. Right, Fiverr? Yeah. Wait, what's the mix of the do to your ink color? Also, I'm not sure what you're asking, babe. I can answer, but I don't know. Hi, RP. Not sure what your question is. Oh, is that what, sorry, is that what you're asking? Apologize. Okay, let's get this puppy swirling all over the place. Hi, Chris. Good afternoon to you. Ildrip, we don't care. I do too, Rosina. Hi, Maria. How are you, babe? Yeah, Rosina, I do too. We don't care about drippy drips. And I can do this on fun ones. Get crazy, crazy swirls. I am, Maria. I'm wonderful, babe. Thanks, Ange. Mimi, yeah, I love the silver with this. Cindy, wouldn't it? I was thinking that when I was dropping them. Thanks, Diane. Okay, now let's just spin, baby, spin. Goosey and Lucy, oh my God, Theo. How cute is that? Thanks, Nikki. You wear so well. We're doing two for Katie. One black base, one white base. Hi, Cat Dad. How are you? Happy Sunday, babe. It's Rosina, right? No, not yet, Beth. Yeah, we wouldn't be starting any fires or anything with this one. Hope it gives you help. I'll stop playing when, as soon as Katie gets in. Alexa, next. Marissa, did you get out of bed? Take a shower.
What you couldn't handle was being alone.
Hi, Sunflower. How are you, babe? Happy Sunday! Oh, Goose. Grandma Sue Goose. He's my little goosey.
Papa was a good boy, the jealous kind.
I like her too. Maybe we'll do a little bit of dripping in silver, just like we did on Theo's. One is, sorry, Paula. Goose, the gray one that I have. Hi, Owen. How are you, babe? I would think you'd be outside playing in this beautiful weather, Owen.
Headed into town.
Hi, okay, Katie, we're gonna do yours right now, babe. Okay, okay. Oh no, Marissa, you've gotta stop that. You're like, yeah, no kidding, Heather. It's my body.
Mama love me. Mama's in the grave, yeah, Papa's in the pen.
I'm just going to have a little bit of dripping in silver, and then we'll move it, and we'll start on Katie's two. I do like that silver with these beautiful colors. Yes, I do. Okay. Oh, Marissa, no. They've got to do something. Thanks, sexy wifey. They've got to do something, Marissa. Good Lord. That is not good. Thanks, Brittany. Hi, Catherine. I'm doing wonderful. How are you? Katie, do you want to, is there either one that you want to do first, babe? You want to do the black base or the white base first? Do you want to do the 24-ounce travel or the 14? You don't care? Okay. I'll be right back. 3, 4. Get a little bit cleaned up. Okay, this one we are doing light to mid greens and blues. Oh, look, okay, Katie. What do you think about either one of these? It's a color shifting. This one's called Ocean. And it's a green-blue shift. Hi, American. How are you, babe? This one's called Aquatic Reef, and it's also a green-blue shift. Do you like those or no? Or we could do, I have a straight blue and a straight green. You love them? Do you like this one better? Or ocean or aquatic reef? You like these? I like rogue, absolutely sunflowers. I like ocean. Do you like ocean? It's more vibrant. You like aquatic reef? Okay, aquatic reef it is. Hi, Margo. Happy Sunday. Then this, look at this. I was going to put this in the base. Oh, you can have apps. Hi, Chrissy Smith. We can do both, absolutely. We'll blow a little bit of each. How about that? Hi, Elizabeth. Hi, Sophia. How are you? What's the news? I've been waiting. So this one is also a green-blue that I was going to put in the base. What do you think? Okay, perfect. All right, let's switch this out. Oh, and we're putting glow powder also. Okay, all right. Sophia, I wondered when you said it. Congratulations, babe. Oh my gosh, that's wonderful. I am gonna go a little cray-cray. I'm gonna do both. I wondered if that was it when you said something. Congratulations, friend. 3, 4. That is so exciting, babe. Walk this way. Thanks, bitches. 2:03. I'm gonna ask you, what time did I say? Yeah, this is gonna be a beaut. No, Sophia, my mom and dad had 5. Thanks, Crafty Chickadee. Hey, she couldn't have done that without a man. Hey, listen, zip it.
And another thing, zip it.
That's for you, little. Little always coming in. This is true, Barbie B. Thank you. Thanks, Becca. Terrible. It was terrible times, Gabby. Just needed a few more batteries, and we got it taken care of. Becca, how are you? Exactly, my little Cindy. How about that, little? Hi, Peach Tea. I miss you, babe. Happy Sunday, friend. I don't play Clara. No, Oh, I'm sorry, Becca. Tease a little more. Easy operator, come on. Bye, Lil. We were just informing you, Lil. We were just letting you know, friend. Oh, okay, good, Becca. Oh, Grandma Sue, I'm so happy, babe. Thank you for telling me that. No, Claire. Nope. I'm hot, sticky sweet. Good, Grandma Sue. Oh, quit a little. Oh my God, stop it right now. that I haven't seen and hear is Savannah. After she told us about her boyfriend, I wonder how she's doing. Hi, Kylie. How are you? Time. Thank you. Thank you, Sunflowers. Thanks, babe. I know. I hope she's okay, too. Oh, Karina. Kylie, my Sunday's wonderful, babe. Cindy said that men were overrated. And then Sophia came in and said that they're expecting another baby. And Little said, well, you have to have a man for that. And we kind of, well, not we, Cindy corrected him. Someone else did too. And said, technically, they really don't need to be present. Okay, we're gonna put a little Atlantis in this. You did, Sophia, you did. That's okay. Waiting for a train. Oh, Kylie, I'm so jealous. I want to go. To New Orleans. Safe travels, friend. Is anybody friends with Savannah on here that could share this? Okay. Oh, nothing left to lose. Hey, Kylie, I would love that. I'm super flexible. Please. Savannah, there you are. Savannah, I was just talking about you. Savannah, how are you? Are you okay? Hi, Giovanni. How are you, babe? Oh, nice, Theo. Good for you. Yeah. Right, Marissa? Okay. Okay, good, Savannah. Good. That's where you need to be. I just wanted to make sure you were okay, babe. Family will make you feel better. Remember, Savannah, he's the jerk face. He's the one with issues, friend. I know that doesn't make it any easier, but... God, you are so wonderful and amazing. His loss. Marissa, stop it. Okay, so we're going to go in with some greens. Right, Gabby? This is lime green. Thanks, Athena! Bobby McGee. In my younger days, yes, I could. Yeah, I have a picture. That would be so fun, Nikki. Yep, I can. I haven't tried lately, but. Yes, I was a cheerleader for right now. Well, this was like Pee Wee League football for my brother. And I have a picture of us all, and I'm in the front doing the splits. I will show you. Hi, Colleen. How are you, babe? Hi, my Cece. Quit. How are you, babe? Happy Sunday. So that was Apple. This is Fern. We're doing kind of light to medium. Brittany, I wasn't in school or anything. This was just, I was probably 5 or 6. Now we're going with some blues. This is Glacier. Oh, I'm sorry, Colleen. Your niece is a cheerleader. Oh, I love that. Hi, Ava. How are you? Bonsoir, Felidor. Going with a little baby blue. Oh, here's a little song. One me. You love ketchup? He was little. Call me red-handed, creepy with a girl next door. You can't, Kate. Going with a little cobalt. Get that, I had given her an extra key. She was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. Hi, Supa Sharon, thanks, babe. Oh, what you say? But you cut me on the counter. Okay. What do you think so far, Kate? Call me red-handed, creamy with a girl next door. You love it so far? Good. Nope, I don't, because we're not doing any sauce. So I don't need to. Going in with some flopata. Was me. Okay, make sure our glow powder is all nice and mixed up. Oh no, Laura's getting on her knees? Why? What did I miss? Foxy, I do have school tomorrow. We have a teacher day tomorrow. But that's okay. I only have to be in for like 3.5 hours. I can handle it. I know, Foxy. That's okay, Tuesday. I've still been getting up just as early. It's ridiculous. Thanks, Margo. I know, Sophia, that's when, thanks, Christy Smith, that's when Laura and Christian are coming over. I can't believe that. That's all. No, thank you. You're right, Crafty Chickadee, I should. Because my grades are all done, my room's pretty much packed up. I know, Sophia, no. 48 days to be exact. Alexa, next. Bye, Barbie B. Like August 20th. I'm not sure of the exact date. Somewhere around there. Bye, babe. Have the best year. Yes, I do, Cindy. Yep. So, but they have it. It's called Jumpstart in August, where it's like a 2-week program, just to kind of get some kids back in, and they're going to be using my room, so I like to have stuff put away. And I cover up my bulletin boards and that kind of stuff. Hi, Imagination Creations. I don't know that I've ever seen you in here. Pina Colada song? The Barry Manilow? Is that who it is? Oh, Rupert. Okay. Oh, Alexa, play the Pina Colada song.
Escape, the Pina Colada song by Rupert Holmes.
Here it is. Here it is. Rupert Holmes. Oh, this one. Yeah. Yes. Alexa, volume up. Hi, Ann. How are you, babe? I did a little mowing this morning. Aw, Katie, I'm so happy you love it, babe. Hi, Grandma Mona.
Pina coladas, getting caught in the rain. If you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight,
oh, fun, and thanks, Maylin. I think we all are, Marissa. Fancy Nancy, how are you, babe? Goose is wonderful. He's out cold. Hi, Linda. Thank you, friend. Hi, Julie. Thank you so much. It is beautiful. Bye, Mimi. Have a great day, babe, if we don't see you. Yeah, Fancy Nancy, because he's been up running around like a terror. Marissa of my yard, as soon as I said it, I was like, someone's going to say something. We're calling a goose, Colleen. Hi. Oh boy, Clara. Hi, Clara. There's glow in this. Yes, there is. Yes, ma'am. Getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean and the taste. I'm just playing. The next one's for Kelly too. Thanks, you guys. Thanks, Maria. Not Kelly, Katie. Thanks, Pam. Okay, now we're blowing both. Ocean vibes. Oh, Laura. Katie, I'm sorry, I don't know. what the hell I'm talking about today. Lord, that was beautiful. Hi, Danita. Oh, geez, thanks, Clara. Okay, so we're doing a little bit of ocean vibes. Not doing a ton, because we're going with the other one. Two. I think Katie just wanted to add this one, because I said, oh my gosh, I think Ocean Vibes would be the best. Alexa, play Little Sheep, please.
Here's some music by Little Sheep on Amazon Music.
I told her in my message. I absolutely did, Karina. What did I tell her to play? Didn't I say play Shoop? Maybe she thinks I need this? Right, so what is going on? What's going on? Oh. Hi, Babs, how are you? What is going on? Yeah, I think so. I said that, right? What's happening? I don't. Dear Joe, yes. I don't know. I asked for Shoop and I got this. I know Granny Swift, me too. I don't think, Sean. Okay, I'm going in with some aquatic leaf. Holy crap. Now I can't turn it off. Samantha. And then we're going to follow it up with you. What? I think so, Cherokee. I don't know what just happened. I think so. Alexa, can you play Shoop? By Salt and Pepper? Peppa?
Shoot. By Salt and Peppa on Amazon Music.
I'm from Ohio. Hey, yeah, I know. What just... You heard me. Hi, my ninja. How are you, babe? What do you think, Katie? I don't know what just happened.
The
bow-legged one. Yeah. Oh, I love that for you, ninja. Yeah. Thanks, Elsa. Sexy. Here I go again, girls. What's my weakness? Oh no, I'm good, ninja. I didn't know what was happening. The brother had it going on with something kind of wicked. Oh good, Katie, I'm so happy, babe. I just want to make sure. Oh no, that don't make me. Rosina, what? Right, Granny Swish, I think so. Don't know how you do the voodoo that you do. Makes me want to shoop, shoop, shoop. I don't know what just happened. You packed in your stacks, especially in the back, brother. Want to thank your mother for a butt.
Yeah.
make you get hot, make you work up a sweat when you skip to Malou, my darling. When I get you, it's called Jesus Loves Me. That's what came up. It's time to have a pet. Right, right, Sharky. It's man in the three-piece. I spend all my dough. Ray me, cutie. Shoop, shoop, dooby, like Scooby Dooby Doo. I love you in your big jeans. You give me nice dreams. You make me want to scream. Oh, oh, oh. You make me want to shoot. Oh, my Lord. Hi, Jared, how are you feeling, babe? How are you, friend? Okay, Katie, do you want a ghost Micah on this? Have you ever seen a ghost Micah on a black bass? Hi, Nancy Joe. And if you've seen it and you don't want it, that's perfectly fine. But I just wanted to, you know, see if you've ever seen it. Mm-mm-mm. Okay. Let me see if I have. Have one to show you. Okay, so a ghost mica, it's a color shifting. How can I explain it? It's a color shifting bass, and it only works on a black. This is kind of. Do you see like that? It wouldn't be those colors though. Do you see that? That's kind of the idea of it. And I have one that's like a, he's so wonderful. And I have one that's like a pinky purple that we could do and then drop the inks. Or we can just drop it on a black base. Oh, it was. It was. Yes, wait a minute. And this is what I'm thinking about. Do you see that, babe? You see that? Alexa, play my TikTok playlist.
Your playlist, TikTok, on Amazon Music.
Alexa, shuffle.
Turning on shuffle mode.
Yep, that's Demetria. Okay, perfect. Let's do it. I just want to make sure. And what do you think about this? It's a purple-pink shift, and I was thinking about adding a little bit of gold into this. What do you think, babe? It's called Two-Faced. Okay, perfect. Yay. It's all coming together splendidly. Alexa, next. Next.
American girls and American guys will always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see all glorified.
Okay, is that good? Yeah. Sorry. Hi. What, Jared? Okay. We're going to go a little bit nutty, Katie.
My daddy served in the army, where he lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in our yard till the day that he died. They wanted my mother, my brother.
What, Jared? Tell me all the things.
To grow up and live
2:30.
In the land of
the free. Hey, A.W. Tumblr. Oh, Marissa. You meant Alexa. Okay, good, Jared. I thought you were yelling at me.
Man, we lit up your world.
Alexa, volume down. Sunflowers, be quiet.
Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And a statue
I hope little Bruce is still sleeping when I'm done so I can show you guys. But I can take this phone back. I can take it out. It's such a pain in the badonkadonk to get it back in. I am screaming. Stop it, Sunflowers. But, oh my God, I want to squeeze him right now. He should be exhausted.
Justice will be served.
I know. Sunflowers, I know. Jared, I got a kitty. I'm going to show it when I break, when I'm done with this cup. Absolutely, Crafty Chickadee.
Because we'll put a boot in your ass. It's the American way.
Hi, sweet angel. I know, Jared. Sorry, I should have let you know. I knew you'd probably say no, though. Never use sunflowers. Hey. Can somebody share this to Knock Knock too, please? I have something to show him. Rosina, he's completely at home. Okay, Jared, that's why I kept it from you. Jared, I'm ordering this week too, by the way, just to let you know. Hey, thank you, Cindy. If you're not following my Barney's Bakehouse Bakery, that's my Jared. He has the best stuff ever. And if you order on by Tuesday, 7 a.m., he ships on Wednesday. I'm putting him in my order. I need it, Jared. I've been trying to be so good. I need to diet so bad, but I can't. I've been dreaming about it. I've been out without it. I can't take it. My God, if it were keto, I'd eat 5 loaves a day. Hi, Liz. Yes, I do. No, I'm a chunky girl. Thank you, though. It's okay. It's all right. Alexa, play Chunky, please.
Here's Big and Chunky by Will.i.am on Amazon Music.
Thank you, guys. But I am. I'm okay. It's okay. Okay, we're going to put some Demetria. I don't know if I've told you guys, but it's my favorite. I like them chunky. Hi, Lisa's. Thanks, Carol. I am, though. Sorry, Katie. Yeah, Margo. I know. Aw, thanks, Pam. You guys are just being kind, but I am. Thank you, though. Nice, Jared. Okay, Katie, just wait. Wait till you see this. You're going to be... Yeah, sunflowers. Keep going. Cuddly. Katie, yes, I am cuddly. Thank you very much. Come on, Jared, get up here. Hey, stop it. Oh, nice. You at your parents again, babe? Jared goes to his parents and takes care of their yard. Aw, thanks, Carol. Thanks, babe. Katie, what do you think? What do you think about this? Isn't it so beautiful? What'd you say? Your big old heart. What? They have a big yard. Yeah. Katie, isn't it so pretty? That's why I wanted to say something, because I didn't know if you knew about it. Katie, I'm addicted to making them. Because even when I'm not on live, I'm working on them. Knock, where have you been? I've missed you terribly. I can't stand it. Knock, I have to shoot. Can you wait a couple minutes, Knock? I gotta show you. I have to show you something. Thanks, Spin City. Oh, Carol. Are you kidding? All my friends are here. I gotta see what everybody's up to. But thank you for saying that, babe. Okay. We're going with a little wild plum. Alexa, play Africa by Toto. That's how she says it.
Africa by Toto on Amazon.
You hear it. Going with a little raspberry. I'm glad I did that down there. Good, good. Your Alexa's welcome here too. What did I say? What did I say now? Wait a minute. What did I say? Boysenberry? Oh. Stop it.
Pretty boy, it's waiting there for you.
With a little plasma purple. Hi, Grammy Judy. Happy Sunday, babe. How are you? Thank you. Yeah, put her on mute when I'm on. Grammy Judy. Going in with a little lavender. And then we're going to get swirling. Put some glow powder in that puppy. This is the last one. Last one for today. Then we're going to hop on with Laura.
Frightened of this thing that I've become.
This is your part. Wail it, wail it, wail it. God dang it. Karina! I can't be blamed for that. No. Absolutely not. That's you guys being dirty birds, not me. Back early, nope, nothing new. Uh-uh, not yet, nope. I'll still be live. Laura, get out of here. You gotta go get ready. Make sure our glow powder's mixed in. Hey, Knock, how was that birthday party? I am innocent, Marissa. Quit it. Okay, pick up all those different colors that we dropped. That white is. Let's get swirling. And this has our glow powder in it. Thanks, you guys. Thank you so much, friends. Stop it. Did my knock leave? I can't show him something. Did my knockwood bounce out of here? Okay, good. All right, good. I can't wait to show you. Two more minutes. A couple more minutes. Maybe not two. Marissa, oh my God, you're killing me today. User, change my picture. What picture? What picture? What have I forgotten now, Rosina? Little, don't. Oh, you're right, Rosina. I do have to do that, babe. Yes. Alexa. Play Coat of Many Colors by Dolly Parton.
What do you want me to play?
I just told you. Coat of Many Colors by Dolly Parton. Sassy.
Catherine songs by Dolly Parton.
No, Alexa. End. End. Alexa, play Coat of Many Colors by Dolly Parton.
Here's Coat of Many Colors by Dolly Parton on Amazon Music.
Jerk. Bye, Clara. Have a good Sunday, babe.
Wondering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall the box of rags someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags.
Good, exactly. I know. I don't know what happened. Jesus Loves Me came on for Shoop. What? Only me that stuff happens to. Good God.
Mama sold the rags together. So in every piece we love, she made my coat of many colors.
She does, user.
I was so proud of her. As she sold,
she told the story from the Bible she had read
about a coat of many colors.
Joseph wore, and then she said, wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss.
My coat of many colors that Mama made.
She does. Hi, Star. How are you, babe? I know. I asked for Shoop, and Jesus Loves Me came on. You were all here. You saw it.
So with patches on my breeches
and holes in both my shoes and my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school.
Katie, what do you think? We're going to add some chunky to it.
And I'm making fun of me and my coat of
many colors. And then we need our Swiffer pads. Marissa, for sure.
And oh, I
could
understand.
Good, Katie. Oh, good, babe. Yeah, I'm going to get some Swiffer next time I'm at the Walmart. And I'm gonna add a little bit of gold to this. I am. Oh, Gabby, I love that song. I love that. I love that little hips.
but I was rich as I could be.
And my coat of many colors, my mama made for me.
I'm trying to channel Dolly Parton too, but it's not working, as you can see. I've been trying that for years. Alexa. God, she's going to start yelling at me now. Jesus, she'll say, what do you want me to play? It's okay. I mean, it's a problem I could deal with. Perfect. Perfect glitter. I know there's no music. I can't think of anything. Hips, Alexa, play Hips Don't Lie.
Hips Don't Lie by Shakira, featuring Wyclef Jean on Amazon Music.
No fighting. No fighting.
No fighting.
Shakira, Shakira.
She could dance like this.
Como se llama? Bonita. Mi casa. Su casa. Oh, baby, when you talk. What's Daisy Duke, Snock? What's that? And who's that by? Because I'll probably get Jesus Loves Me again. There's your beaut, my little kitty. Thanks, you guys. It's beautiful. Bye, Star. Thanks, you guys. Who sings it? Oh, good, Katie. I'm so glad you love it, babe. Even though I called you Kelly. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. Alexa, play Daisy Dukes.
Here's Daisy Dukes by Daisy Dukes on Amazon Music.
Daisy Dukes by Daisy Dukes? Is this it, Knock? Hi, Daryl. Oh, good, Daryl. I'm so happy. Hi, Barb. Okay. Knock, are you ready? It's your turn. Are you ready? Are you ready to be like, oh, my gosh, Heather? Are you ready, Knock? Knockwood? Thanks, you guys. It's beautiful. Thanks, Katie. Okay. So, Knock, remember when you left the cheetah riches here? The cheetah speedo that we were talking about? Do you remember, Knock? I don't have to set the story up. Thanks, Vicious. Yeah. Look what I did to him. Remember we were talking about a big H on the back? Big H on the back, and then dog on the front? These are Knox britches. I mean, Knox, should I just keep them here? Should I just keep them here? What do you think? Just leave them here? Alexa, play Versace 2017. I fixed the rip. I fixed the rip. I fixed everything, Knock. And I added the little H dog. Oh, Charlene, you missed it. We have a big H on the bum. And then dog on the front in hot pink, but it's not really hot.
Here's
Okay, wait, Laura, wait 1 second. You guys, wait. Wait 1 second, okay? Laura, don't go anywhere. Right? I know. Okay, wait. Oh, there. It's Knox. They're Knockwoods. Okay, be careful. Be careful, because this is going to... I'm terrible at taking this out. Oh, shoot. Am I still here? Am I still here? Okay, I'm still here. Okay, wait, are you ready? Are you ready? Can you see him? I can't see what the hell I'm doing. There he is, there he is. Totally passed out. Of course, now he's totally passed out. Is he not the cutest thing ever? I can't stand it. Yeah. Totally crashed. Oh, shit. Shoot. I know. I know. My little goose. I know. He's too adorable. It's ridiculous. I can't take it. I know. I know. He's the cutest thing ever. He is living his best life. I know. I know. I know. Oh, thanks, my little sunflower. He is the sweetest little thing. Oh, my God. I can't stand it. Laura, did you see it? Did you see him, Laura? You actually get to see him in person soon. All right, guys. Okay, you saw him? Okay. All right, good. All right. So now we are going to I Know V Maze. Thanks, Knock. Oh, you missed him, Nina? He's totally crashed. Danny set up my whole couch. He's got blankets everywhere. Oh, stretch and stretch. He's got blankets everywhere so that he can crash wherever he wants. All right, guys, let's hop over and watch my little Laura. Don't forget, I love you all. Have the best night ever, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, friends.